The crime situation in St. Lucia has reached a concerning level as gun and gang violence continues to run rampant and the island records a whopping 11 homicides for the year thus far. Despite efforts by police and lawmakers, the island continues to grapple with the issue of crime. In the midst of this, the politicization of crime has been a topic of discussion and controversy. Rise St. Lucia Inc. Chairman, Dr. Venus Rastamancheri, describes the politicization of crime as disgusting.
And for any political leader, whether it be in power, in opposition, in the Senate, to suggest that it's one group of people or one who has allegiance to a particular party, crime without any kind of data, that is ingenuous and it's a very slippery slope. It's very dangerous rhetoric. And it says to me that whoever is doing this doesn't really care about St. Lucia. They only care about power.
Cherry says the fight against crime is for everyone. And if political parties cannot agree on anything else, the issue of crime is the one thing that should bring everyone together.
And I hope our people can open their eyes and ears and see where this is coming from, who is doing it, and to send a strong message to them. Because we know what's happening. Election is around the corner again. And so there we come with the rhetoric and the slogans and the best catchphrases to fool the people and take their attention away from the serious issues.
The RISE chairman says that crime should not be used to score cheap political points. He says it is a shame that any person in a leadership position or vying for such a post should attempt to do so. He emphasizes that everyone needs to do their part and he's calling upon members of the public who have information on perpetrators to come forward. Cherry has gone a step further and challenged the media to be responsible with the messages and music that goes out through the airwaves.
We all have a part to play. And don't wait till we reach our own doorsteps for us to now cry and hope people have sympathy and empathy for us. Do our part now, every single one of us. Government can give the police everything under the sun. But if we are all complacent, if we all stay quiet, there's a phrase in St. Lucia, si pani situes, pani vole. And there's a problem we have right now. And it's top situes by crime sala.
He says that crime needs to be examined on a multifaceted level and that those who are complacent and not doing anything are part of the problem. For the DBS News World, Miriam Montoute reporting.